When you point a finger at someone, you also have three fingers pointing at yourself. That means you must look at yourself at least three times before judging someone else. That was a quote from our Fiverr patron who requested this song. Thank you so much, and do enjoy!
Thank you. Thank you so much for watching till the end of our tutorial, and well done for practicing till the end of our tutorial. So if you find our videos to be helpful, please help us by leaving a like, comment, subscribe, as well as sharing the video with people who may find it to be helpful. Have a great day.